Clyceer Sanctum 2.
You know what? I really like this game.
Oh.
I don't know if I've mentioned that enough in videos.
I'm not sure it's come up too often.
So this is the last level of the world of this DLC. So if the previous DLC was any indication, we'll have a brand new boss for the final wave.
Yeah.
And it's going to be bad. Okay, and so we have two paths to defend, and they are split from each other. I'm kind of nervous. This whole world has given me fits, though. It's all horrible. Ooh, drones, that's a good idea.
Second guessing my wall placement.
Well, we can always pick them up again later.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's not worry about it right now.
Okay.
Well, I mean, it's just two armored heavies.
Yeah.
So it can happen.
It'll be fine.
Do we have to run all the way to the core to get between the two? No, okay. There's a spot here where something crashed through the gate.
Oh, I see.
I'm ready. Okay, I'm going to shoot some walkers.
Okay. I'm going to shoot some things that I randomly call walkers.
Oh, guys, I should...
I guess I deal some damage from the front. I might as well shoot before it's all the way out of the starting thing.
Because of the perks I have, I really should split up my attention between multiple guys. Because I weaken them when I shoot them.
Oh, yeah.
Or I could just shoot the one in front because he's the biggest threat and he should be weakened. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm so bad at this game. Seriously, every time.
So I see wave one is starting well.
Definitely my fault. Oh, that's wrong side. Set guns and shoot them.
See, neither of us have resilient core this time.
No, I opted out of it.
So that damage sticks and it's a quarter of the core's life.
Jeez. Need more walls next time, I guess.
Something.
Need to not let people punch me in the face next time.
That might help.
It's a policy
like
I should adopt.
Fight did well enough.
That's a policy I should adopt in all of life, I think.
Oh, I don't think that armored heavy actually got hit the core. It just made it there.
Okay, that's good. There are zombies coming on this side next.
Oh, good. Our favorite enemy.
I should build another focus, I think, is what that means.
Yeah, that would make sense.
It's coming on this side. Oh, Soakers, okay.
I'm gonna build more drones, I guess, because they get a lot of hits, and we've got Soakers over here.
Yeah. I do like drones. I'm gonna upgrade one of your drones.
Okay. Oh. I'm gonna make sure they actually walk near the drones. Oh yeah, this was an awful place for these two towers. Why did I do this?
I don't know. Let me put them over here instead. Yeah, that makes more sense. You'll need like another tower base right here.
I picked up the wrong one. I don't actually need more tower bases, I just need better placed ones.
Oh, is that how it is? How did I... I'm stuck. It's okay, I got out.
Wait, why don't I have a tower base? Oh, because you have it.
Oh, why? Did you give it to me? Where'd you go? There you go.
Okay. I was like, why can't I place one? Oh, because I don't have one.
Okay, zombies.
Maybe I should shoot the zombies too. Soakers are kind of slow.
They're slow, but they're a pain. I guess they don't do too much damage to the core, I don't think.
Yeah.
So I'm okay with that if that's what you want to do.
Alright.
Zombies are a pain. Alright, you take massive damage. Thank you. Okay, well, finish off one of them at least.
Yeah.
And did not reload properly.
Ah.
Very pro. Is one of them punching me, really? I want to kill you. Ow. Very good at staying alive. I don't know what you're talking about. I've proven that over and over again, really.
Yeah.
Every single wave of every single level.
Alright, that soaker is actually to the core, so I'm gonna shoot him.
Okay, I will empty my clip and join you. Oh, is he dead?
Oh. Yep. I deal a lot of weak spot damage.
Okay.
And these guys are pretty well inflated from the drones hitting them repeatedly.
Okay, there's only one more zombie. I'm going to assume my turrets can take him out. Now, who knows with zombies? Oh, well, that was all for the soakers anyway.
Yep. So it looks like we lost about 300 core hit points this wave. Oh, we're timed.
Okay.
Hovers, zombies.
Your side needs more drones, it looks like.
Yeah, well, that's pretty much all I've built over here.
I'm not sure what my side needs. Maybe rockets.
My side will probably be fine. I guess if all four of them come at once, those won't be enough drones, but, Oh, tower bases. I should place tower bases.
Upgrade some of your drones. Here we go. How much time? 20 more seconds. We are not off to a great start. Also, there are 11 waves. Have we ever had a level with 11 waves?
Maybe.
It's always like 10 or 15, isn't it?
It's usually 10. Oh, I still have two tower bases. That may not have been the best choice, but I did it.
It's okay, nothing you can put down is permanent.
Yeah.
Actually, really like that aspect of this game.
Yeah.
Because you have to learn as you go, and that gives you the chance to learn mid-game.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit. Okay, I've knocked over a couple of them, but I can't finish them off because they have too much cover.
Yeah.
I'm playing badly here. You die. No, stop punching me. Okay, I think I got one.
I see a hover that didn't die. Two of them, actually.
That does happen. I reload. Ah, crap. No. You really do need to die, actually.
Alright, all hovers have been killed.
Okay, me too. Nope, I survived somehow. Nope, wait, it's not over yet. He's crawling at me. I think he just crawled around my wall. Little cheater. Huh. I don't think any of them have made it to the core yet.
Alright.
Well, that's better than expected.
I think the hovers got off an attack, maybe.
Okay. Just fall down so the focus can finish you off, please.
I like the little electric bursts I do periodically when I hit things.
Yeah, I like that perk. I haven't tried it yet. It seems neat. Mm. It has like a 10-second cooldown, but it does 1,000 damage.
Yeah.
Per time. It's pretty nice.
Okay, so I think the core took 50 damage.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay, now I have some awkward wall building to do.
Yeah.
I guess I can pick up this here.
I think this happened on the wrong side.
Oh, I have jumpers now. So all this careful wall placement is irrelevant.
Oh, yeah.
It's coming from your side. Oh. Okay, those guys are a pain.
At this point, it seems like everything is a pain in some way.
Funny that.
All right. This wall placement is looking like it's coming together now. It doesn't look nearly as neat as on your side.
Yeah, mine does fall apart a little bit at the end. So I want to build.
Oh yeah, I have resources too.
focus there.
He always... like, okay, we're done. I placed my tower bases.
There are actually two things to do every wave.
Mm-hmm.
It's a two-step building process. Okay. I am more afraid of the jumpers, I guess.
They'll definitely reach the core first.
Mostly because the turrets aren't going to stop them. Where's the? But I know some of those walker elites, or whatever they're called, are going to make it.
Oh, there are only 8 jumpers. Maybe I should just shoot walkers.
Or we could trade off. You could take out the jumpers and I'll shoot the walkers.
I don't know what will be better, but I've readied up.
Okay.
I guess I'll watch the minimap.
I will miss a couple shots in a row because I'm just that good.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna switch back over to this side.
Okay. Stand in their way. That'll work.
Yeah. It's like they almost don't have a leaping attack that would make them go faster if you're in their way.
That's how it works, isn't it?
Something like that.
No, they've all gotten past me at this point. Pretty much all of them.
See, and I don't have the be it long range to deal more damage perk. Wait, what? Oh, there's a jumper there.
Not die, no. Okay, 2 more on your side. Hey. Oh, these jump as well. Funny how that works.
Mm-hmm.
Ow, ow, I don't care if you're punching me because...
I think that was 400 life off the core.
Well, we haven't lost yet, but we are getting there.
Yeah. Oh, did I not place all my tower bases? I have one more than you somehow.
I don't see how that's relevant. Okay, go over here and then... I can put one there. Oh, it's because I don't have any.
No. Oh, do you need more?
No.
Okay. I'm not sure where I would put any more on this side. I would probably have to like take things apart and redo them.
Well, I think we're committed to what we're doing at this point.
Okay.
We'll do it differently next time.
No, we're gonna win.
No. That works.
I mean...
That's what we're like, definitely.
Yeah.
Always win.
We win all the time. Especially on final missions.
Especially. Yeah, we're 5 waves away from the boss that we're not prepared for.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be easy.
Yeah.
How many turrets are on my side and how many are on your side?
I don't know. The ones on my side are like way more upgraded, though.
We both, in fact, have 7. We are balanced right now.
Okay.
So that's something, at least. Yeah, it's fun. I come over, I build one tower on my side, and then come over to your side to upgrade one.
I didn't really upgrade on your side.
Yeah, that's fine. I have 76 little guys this wave. I don't think either of us are prepared for that.
Yeah, not really.
I do have my trusty Tesla gun, so that'll help.
Yeah, I did notice before wave 1 that you had built one tower on my side, so I built one tower on your side.
Okay. I've built 2 focus over there at this point. Oh, wow. I just got ganged up on by little pups.
Oh.
There were about 12 of them punching me to death. I didn't even realize it. It's all part of the plan. Now I'm in a better position for killing them, you see.
Okay.
And that.
That's good.
Respawn time, that was irrelevant.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing.
You bring Phoenix, right?
No.
Yeah, I didn't think you actually
I never have, I should.
We joke about it so often.
I know, judging by how often I die, it would be obvious. But,
well,
no.
I believe all the matriarchs are dealt with.
Okay. I don't think anything on my side has gotten through yet.
Right, all I'm just gonna shoot random stuff that's far away from me, I guess. Actually, I should be dealing with whatever's actually here.
Come on, aim down, Mouse. There you go. they're just dying. There's so many of them, but they're just dying.
Yeah?
You don't even get a chance to shoot most of them.
Well, I'm shooting them.
No, maybe that's why they're just dying. That's what we needed all this time. Okay, we're timed again.
Oh, wow. 15 of my favorite enemy. I know I say that about a lot of enemies, but you know,
oh,
my especially favorite. Yeah.
I was trying to. I knew it was something armored, but I couldn't think of it.
Yeah. Fortunately, we have like 5 drone towers on this side. Well, 4. That's a lot like 5. I did say like 5.
It's practically the same number.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna upgrade. Oh, I can't really.
No, you've got. I think those are the medium-sized screamers and zombies. Oh, I didn't upgrade anything.
The regular
on your
screamers,
side.
I think so.
Yeah.
I have to build a wall somewhere.
Your idea is I'm gonna get.
Okay, I would like to shoot the screamers and not the zombies, so make that happen, game. Oh, good, screamer. Ow.
Nice.
Okay, good, yes, lots of screamers.
Not nearly as nice.
I like these videos where we're split up. Makes watching the both at the same time even better.
Yeah.
It hasn't happened for a while.
Yeah. There was like the one in World 1, and then it just didn't.
Yeah.
Okay, actually, I guess there was one in like World 4 or something.
I don't remember. That was so long ago.
Kinda was.
We are getting through this game slowly but surely.
Yeah. We don't have any failure episodes, it's just like 2 more months.
Yeah. It's all part of the plan. Okay, zombies. Wow, I am so dead. Full screen, black and white. Oh, no, one more round to empty. You can't punch me, you're crawling. It's just not how the rules work there, zombie. Die, please. No, don't get back up. Cheater. Oh, it's okay, he fell right back over. Not sure what shot him. Must have been you.
Maybe. Or turrets. There are a few turrets there.
Okay, that worked really well.
Yeah, perfect wave.
First, that will never last.
Armored heavies that we're like super prepared for, and explodey things, whatever they were called. Ow!
the little guys that explode at your ankles.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have no idea. I've never known.
They're explodey guys. Oh, I should spend my last like 70 resources on your side.
Well, I just spend all of mine on my side, so you can.
Oh, there's this one thing that's like 15 resources from upgraded. Okay.
Is there any place for tower bases on your side? I don't. Yeah, here?
I haven't been able to figure it out. I mean, you can put one there.
Pushes them towards that turret, I guess.
Yeah, I think they walk by it anyway, though. But, you know, might as well. Gives a little safe spot where I could shoot from. If I needed one.
Any reason to put one there? Absolutely not. Okay, so supposed to stick to our sides, I guess.
Oh wow,
I guess.
Actually.
I guess.
Wow, it makes like an actual floor if you put a 2x2 of them.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, sticking to our sides is the plan?
I guess.
I can deal with that.
I mean, I guess. I guess. I have no idea what we should do. I would like to not shoot the zombies first, though. Get out of here.
No, they're called snorkers.
Snorkers, of course.
Of course.
It's obvious now that you mention it.
That's what I would name something like
snorkers. I look at them and I just think snork, so.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's the sound their explosions make, snork.
Hmm.
Wow, what? Okay.
Did you die?
Yes. Aren't you glad I'm on your team?
Yeah.
Snorkers.
I mean, I wouldn't want to do this mission myself.
Yeah. With all the enemies easier to kill and nobody holding you back? Of course. Snorkers.
Snorkers.
That is just the most amusing name.
Yeah, you just got so distracted over the name. That's the only reason you died.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it had nothing to do with the guys who were punching me from behind that I wasn't paying any attention to.
Well, you weren't paying attention to them because you were distracted.
Because snorkers, obviously.
Yeah.
Makes sense. I'm happy with that excuse. Can you die, please? That would be pretty good. He may have died. Well done.
Ow. I think something exploded on me, like a snorker.
Did it snork on you? I don't know why that's so amusing. It's just such a ridiculous... I can't imagine the creativity that went into that name.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think they designed it around the name? They said, I want to design a guy called Snorkers.
A creature named Snorker.
Yeah.
Maybe.
That's as good an answer as anything else. Oh, I forgot Rocket increase with range when you upgrade them.
Hmm.
Increase their range, yeah, whatever. Cover the core now.
Yeah.
Take it. Also jumpers, I'm afraid of again.
Hell. Still only 8.
That's enough.
Hmm. What if I just fought from the bridge? Or not bridge, but the ramp.
Could you? I'll focus. I think we'll switch sides this time. How's that sound?
Oh, okay.
Well, they're just bad. I don't like this level.
Really?
Yeah.
I think this wave doesn't scare me.
Oh.
I have 30 resources.
No, you gotta kill the soakers because you get the bonus from weak point hits.
Yeah, but I need to kill them after they've taken hits from towers so that their defense goes down.
Okay, I think I'll start on my side and then rush over to yours.
Yeah, I'll start on your side too.
Okay.
I guess it's just arbitrarily your side rather than the south.
That's just what happens. It's just a shorthand for instructions. Never used to be afraid of rhinos, but then there was that one level where they got through a lot. Or once, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure. I don't think I should be afraid of these rhinos, though. Wow, there's a pit there, in case you were wondering.
Oh.
I found a way to kill myself. Right, I'm gonna spawn and go to your side.
Okay, that's good. They're kind of making progress, I think.
I kind of want to shoot the hoverers, not the soakers, though. But there's a giant soaker in my way. It's okay, the hoverer just died to drones. Taken care of. Oh, there's stuff before.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is. Is it
dead? Didn't get to stay there for too long. It's dead now.
Okay. I still think your side is more threatening right now. Yeah, you can shoot me, okay.
Oh, I'm a soaker.
Okay.
Oh, wave clear.
I mostly break out.
I think we lost 100 hit points on the core.
There's small guys spawning on your side, so I guess I'll work over there.
Maybe. Oh, and tons of zombies on this side.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Guess I'll upgrade a focus tower.
Me too. There's still one to upgrade. Guess I can upgrade the makeshift cannon instead.
Hmm.
Oh, I needed 10 more resources to do that properly.
Oh, yeah.
Well.
Oh, well.
Okay, we could still build one more tower, too.
Yeah.
But I'm happy with upgrading right now.
Okay.
But these guys come up from a ramp. That's weird.
Yeah.
On your side. Hello, you're not a snorker at all.
Yeah, there weren't snorkers this wave.
How disappointing. Game is more fun with snorkers. I think the name of this video is Snorkers.
I almost asked that two waves ago, I think it was.
Just keep saying it. I can't get away from it now. Mm-hmm. Did I kill all those little guys already? It's a bit questionable. I'm gonna come over and help with the zombies once they reach near the front.
Alright.
Now I will do slightly, just little amounts of damage at a time to the heavies.
Oh, maybe I should be shooting heavies and...
It's okay, there's only one left.
Oh, okay. Ow.
Not worried about it. Zombies I am worried about.
I'm actually not too worried, although I guess they are getting pretty close. Ah, but now you're here.
And there's still lots of them, looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, well over, thank you. Did your weapon overheat, Simo?
That happens sometimes.
There are yikes zombies. Overwhelming zombies.
I noticed that.
It's a bad sign. Oh crap. Yes, just explode. That's good. I approve. Ah, how many more? How many more? Enough. Don't go. Ouch. All over. Should be shooting you in the head, but I'm a bit panicked right now. There we go. Okay, how's the score?
Looks like it took 600 damage.
Great. Jumpers and zombies and bobbleheads and shrieker matriarchs. Crap. Alright, let me put a focus here. Try to deal with jumpers a little bit.
Yeah. Is the focus really good for jumpers?
No, but it's the best option I had.
Okay.
I would have preferred a Gatling, maybe. I just wanted something with range, you know.
Okay, yeah.
Maybe I should have done rockets. Rockets have better range. Oh well.
Yeah, you could have built a cannon tower if you wanted a cannon tower.
Cannon tower?
Or a violator, because it has plenty of range.
That's not great against jumpers either.
I didn't think it would be.
Oh, well. I've committed. It's happening.
Alright.
We're definitely... It's definitely not going to be a failure video at all. I mean, we're gonna win.
Not.
Especially the last wave that we have no idea what it's going to be.
Mm-hmm.
What to expect. You know. All over.
Maybe they only had one new boss idea.
Well, they had time between DLCs to come up with more.
That is true.
I mean, they could have a jumper boss. Or a zombie. It's probably going to be a zombie boss.
Oh man,
I bet you.
Interesting that they sent all the Screamer Matriarchs and then all the bobbleheads.
Huh. Yeah. It would have been more effective to do it the other way because the bobbleheads could have covered the Screamer Matriarchs.
Okay, I guess there were still a few Screamer Matriarchs mixed in, but it was mostly that way.
So fortunately, these jumpers seem to be somewhat going around.
Huh.
Instead of straight to... Maybe they can't jump over walls with turrets?
Possibly.
That never even occurred to me.
Turret does add some height. That would have been good to know several maps ago.
Except jumpers aren't really much of a threat.
Yeah. They just feel threatening because you as the player have to deal with them,
yeah,
usually.
Yeah, because they break the rules.
Yeah.
Okay, what do we have? Two? Four bosses?
Wow.
That's new. Okay, game.
Yeah. Can't say I expected that.
No.
Oh, you started upgrading the same one, so I'm not allowed to.
Okay. Yes. This is going to be yes. Okay, yes.
All right. Well, everything over here is fully upgraded.
I've already forgotten the name of the guy. I'm so overwhelmed suddenly.
I know one of the sizes of that is referred to as a broodmother.
I think this is the...
I think they're
patriarch?
Also known as...
Walker Patriarch?
Huh?
Is that what these guys are called?
Oh, wait. That's cool. Yeah, maybe that is it. I thought it was a completely different enemy.
I'm scared.
But yeah, it is a Walker Patriarch. Thought it was a little running things.
Incoming patriarch, I heard you say.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully they don't spawn back to back at least.
Yeah, that would be relatively
Oh no, back to back it is. Fantastic.
Oh good.
This is just... I need to split up my fire a little bit because turrets will do extra damage to them. But I also need to focus on one because otherwise... I don't know what I'm doing. This is just brilliant. No, don't punch me, please. Just like that, thanks. Okay, well, one of them is near my line of turrets. The other one is punching me.
Yeah, I apparently don't know how to fight these. Sorry.
Okay. Shoot them in the middle. That's all I can try to direct them around. I'm gonna keep focusing on the one I've been shooting. so he doesn't destroy my turrets. Don't destroy my turrets, please! Don't do- Oh, you jerk! Oh, we just destroyed one, though. That's alright. Okay. We might actually succeed at this.
Oh, really?
That's crazy.
I didn't realize the one on the core was actually dying to anything.
Yeah, my turrets were shooting him.
Nice.
What do you know? I'm shocked. that was going to be such a disastrous wave.
Yeah.
Oh, I got an achievement.
Yeah. It's always the achievement for finishing the DLC.
Yeah.
I got an achievement too.
Oh, man. Friendship laser. I don't even know what that could be.
I have no idea.
Oh, more perks to do damage to things when I get beat up.
Yeah.
That's the sort of perks I need. Look at me with 100% of the deaths.
That is true.
Almost all of the damage taken.
Yep.
I'm so pro.
But we won, so we're automatically pro enough.
Exactly.
Anyway, see ya.